Okay, so I'm gonna cut some saddles on these things. So I had the back corner marked. So the corner of the post that correspond to the outside corner of the frame. So I'm gonna make saddles. We're gonna have side bands going around, 2x4 side bands. One about, these are roughly 8 foot tall, so one right about 4 foot, and then one at the top. So I'll get started marking and cutting those. Had to move this, I was in the back by the mill. I moved it up here to where we're gonna actually put the chicken coop. So this is like a lower little pasture, and once we get it set up, I'll take the camera around and just kind of show this area. It's a muddy mess right now because, of course, after I took the tractor and flattened out a spot right here and did a little dirt work, we had several really big rains. So now it's just it's muddy, but a couple of days of this heat, it'll dry up quickly.
Is there gonna be a gate to open the whole thing?
Like the yes.
Gate? Mm. Well, are we gonna let the dogs play with the chickens sometime?
No.
And what are we gonna do with that tree? Are we gonna cut it down?
No. That tree is shade in here.
Because it could have a little bit of snake.
Well, chickens will eat a little snake.
Well, what if there's grown snakes?
Well, that's part of it.
But they'll die.
Well, sometimes that happens.
That's are we at least like near the sticks that's like on the ground right by it?
You can go clear those sticks if you want to. I mean, you're more than welcome to. Yeah, if you clean out around that, see those lower limbs? Those chickens might jump up on those lower limbs and roost there. Otis what?
Otis cute.
He's cute?
Yeah.
He's the cutest one? Well, I guess he is if you're trying to chase him.
Oh no, my flip flop somewhere. I didn't know it got mud right there.
You didn't know that mud was right there. Yeah. You don't walk back here how many times and you didn't know that was muddy? You so full of it. You so full of it. Alright, so UPS man came and I ordered a pair of spenders because I have no acetal syndrome and my pants are always falling out, especially right now in the summertime when you're sweating and you sweat and you anyhow. So try the suspenders after listening to the Essential Craftsman on YouTube. He made a video about suspenders and that's what he wears to work in. And everything he said made sense to me. So I'm gonna give them a shot, see how they work out. So far, I like going beltless because the pants are a lot more comfortable. So, so far I'm liking them. So we'll see how they go. And what I'm working on now, I'm going to use these are going to be my door posts. I already have some mortises cut out in the bottom rail. So I cut the tenons out on these to fit in those said mortises. So now I'm going and cut out the mortises on it for the face plates to go on, or the bands. I'm just gonna put it on. Can you pull it back to me? There you go.
On this side?
Yeah.
Come. Wait, right up. Right there somewhere. Going nowhere now. Sides.
Wait, do you know how to get back anyways?
Hey, call, don't tell them that Pop's got a call from the neighbor and said there's a bear at their house, so he wants y'all over here. Well, you know it, but they don't. Come, the bear attacked the dog. A dry drill. Like this or this way?
Ooh.
See, I said you flush it.
Yeah.
That's flush with this wood.
Come to me just a touch more.
Like, sure.
I mean, I'm about half on this 2x4.
Alright, watch this. Let's meet you in the middle.
That's better. I'm gonna wait and drill it. I'm not gonna.
Oh, that's dangerous.
Huh?
I ain't gonna be a you. But not on my head. Oh man, I don't know if I can help you on this one. There. I'm gonna see what the side looks like. that way a hare can now meet in the middle. That's pretty close.
Sounded good.
Are we gonna take this metal thing and stick it over here on the top?
All right, I think this is the top. So, hold on.
I think their dog food is coming today. Might throw that one up there.
Well, I'll do one at a time, give you the reach room.
Well, why you gotta do it like that?
I wanna throw them up there and space them, and then we can pull them apart. I wanna see where this end one, cause there, I got four, which would be 12 foot.
So let's match it over some, right? You want to have that lip a little bit over.
Let's do a little more than that. Run it, look, run the, this.
Uh-huh.
Try to do this even with this outside.
Yeah, right there. You bump this side some. Oh, there you go.
Pretty good.
One joint.
We'll do a double right here on this one, right in the middle.
There it is. What, one, two? No, I'm that little shaded spot. Yes, big difference. Good?
Yeah, cool.
It's just the lip right here. Let's slide off.
Oh, that's almost
perfect. Yeah, that's
perfect.
that stuff? Yep. Oh, if I stand under here, it feels so completely
different.
Oh, I'm
telling you, it's night and day different.
Wait, but oh. Dad, that one's messed up right there.
I know, it's okay. We just got him up there.
That one's a little
short,
see, Pops?
That's just up there, Wayne.
Yeah, that worked out good.
You even have this lip hanging off over there.
Yep. Goodly, goodly, goodly.